This is another recall.
This one is Crimson, which is possibly.
And all these vendors were mandated there to help us with planning
in the United States. So the system was implemented thanks to hacking 24 hours per day. 24/7.
And to trace evidence analysis, what was happening? The verb. Because Beijing, you can magnify and the car collided pedestrian, and then they escape into Georgian, or mostly we try to use English. The system is a brand new one, and it helps us to identify drugs. Compressor always working like this, so.
Good. How long have you worked here?
12 years. They are providing location information. It can be electronic computers,
vibration,
yeah.
Different images, as well as they can simultaneously analyze different FBI. They can share their findings on which sample we are working on.
Right.
Here to visit us, we had a comparative we have in museum.
Oh my goodness, really?
Yeah, as well as police. Just very much when we want to show in the courts or in the report that
how to store the evidence, those evidence for which examination is still pending.
I see.
Then he prepares some paperwork, request for examination.
This system in the United States is impossible.
It was made a decision to have DNA laboratory in the police because Yep. is getting bad. This is a game to avoid custom.
Yeah, actually, fingerprint examination lab since 2019. Yeah, and we also have very here and to add other two labs on non-porous items using super glue, so called.
Yes,
exactly.
Identification documents, assistance so called. In the airport, hopefully they need more often to help us to avoid any kind of overlapping. The US is so close and so many. Some of them are handmade, for all is shortened. So different times,
ძალიან დიდი მადლობა მინდა გადავუხადო ამერიკის საელჩოს ქალბატონებს მობრძანებისთვის გვერდშიდგომისთვის ძალიან მნიშვნელოვანი ასევე აინერის დახმარება თუმცა უკვე 10 წელია დაახლოებითაც გვეხმარებიან არა მარტო აღნიშნება ტრენინგებში ასევე აპარატურას ჩვენ ნახეთ დღეს ერთად დავათვალეთ მე და ქალბატონმა ელჩმა ათეულობით აპარატურა რომელიც არის უახლესი და ძალიან მნიშვნელოვანია ჩვენი ექსპერტებისთვის ექსპერტ კრიმინალისტებისთვის ეს შენობა ის თუ რამდენიმე ხნის წინ გავხსენით ამაში ძალიან დიდი წვლილს მიუძღვის ასევე ANR-ს დახმარებაში, აღჭურვაში და ყოველდღიურად დიდი მადლობა უთხრა.
This is a very impressive operation here and I'm so glad to have had a chance to tour the facility with the Minister Gomalauri. The fact that they've recently been accredited for question documents, for fingerprinting, for facial recognition is an indication of the level of commitment to meeting international standards, in some case even surpassing it. And we are very encouraged that the ministry wants to continue with complete accreditation in the next year or two. This will be then an internationally recognized state-of-the-art facility in a very important area of law enforcement.